just got to a point where, because I have a daughter, I am really in, like, this is just my perspective, but I'm in a space where it's like, I really want her to love her for herself and who she is and really find that inner self-love. It's really important to me. If she wants to get fitter, whatever, that is her business, whatever. But I can only model that to her if I'm doing that.